most common antifreeze are blue and magenta in colour. The blue antifreeze has 2-year corrosion protection, whereas the magenta antifreeze has 5 years. Ensure you replace the antifreeze after that time has elapsed. The antifreeze should be clear and free from floating debris. It should not have a strong odour of vinegar or fish. Remove the expansion tank cap. Take a fluid sample using the hydrometer or refractometer if you have one. The hydrometer should show a reading of approximately minus 35 with a 50% glycol and deionised water mixture. You can also use a refractometer to test. This is more accurate when used correctly, but works less well on badly deteriorated fluid. Place a small sample of the fluid over the sensor. Press the read button. The reading will be displayed on the screen. To undertake the test using a pH strip, simply dip this into the fluid and let it dry. Check the colour against the chart provided. It should be somewhere between 7 or 8 for used antifreeze.